a solas. I love what they were saying, I love what they were playing, Criolla, Criolla, on my Victrola. Makes me feel like dancing, fall in love, romancing the melody. Criolla, Criolla, Criolla for me. I remember as a child, all the happiness and smiles float around my grandma's Sunday table. While Auntie May was saying grace, Papa T would sneak a taste, catch a funny look from my cousin Mabel. Then Daddy'd beat the drum, the old folks start to hum, sing the only song that we all knew, Ambiance So Fine. Dancing, drinking wine, sing about the lifestyle on the bayou. Criolla,
Criolla,
in my solar,
solar.
Love what they were saying,
same.
Love what they were playing,
play.
Criolla, Criolla, on my Victrola,
Victrola.
Makes me feel like dancing,
dancing,
fall in love, romancing the
melody.
Criolla, Criolla, it's in the moon, it's in the blood, it's in the food, it's in the mud, it's a spicy kind of life, Criolla. It's in the moon, it's in the blood, it's in the food, it's in the mud, Criolla, Criolla. In my heart with fond affection, like a family good luck charm, it keeps away the harm. Criolla's always there for my protection. Criolla,
Criolla,
good for your solar,
solar.
Love what they are saying,
saying,
love what they are playing.
Criolla,
Criolla, on my big troller. Makes me feel like dancing, fall in love, romancing the melody. Criolla, Criolla, Criolla for me. It's in the mood, it's in the blood. It's in the food, it's in the blood. It's a spicy kind of life, Criolla. Just repeat the words I say about a thousand times a day, Criolla, Criolla. It's in the mood, it's in the blood. It's in the food, it's in the mud. It's a spicy kind of life, Criolla. Just forget about the mumbo jumbo. Hello to the world of gumbo, Criolla, Criolla. It's in the mood, it's in the blood, it's in the food, it's in the mud. It's a spicy kind of life, Criolla. It's in the mood, it's in the blood, it's in the food, it's in the mud, Criolla.
Well, all right, let's get rid of that real quick. All right, all right, all right. Aloha, everybody. How you all doing today? It feels like forever since we've been together, everybody. Nice to have you. Excuse me. Still got a little bit of a throat here. Nice to see everybody. We're still a couple of minutes before the official start of today's Ukuleleville play-along party. Groovy Uke. I didn't know what I was going to call it. I think from now on, we're not going to do numbers. Numbers are so not sexy. We're just going to give them titles, okay? So we're just going to call them things from now on. So this edition is Groovy Uke, everybody, and it's nice to see you after all this time. I think it's been about 4 months, 5 months since we've done one of these that I can remember anyways. And we just had a great contract on the Crown Princess. We spent about 4.5 months there with a little bit of a break in between. And not long, about a week, and I was down in Tampa. I know I met some of you down in Tampa at the T-Bug and had a great time. And so we're off ships for a few months anyways, up until about July. So what the heck? Why don't we all get together a little more often now? We'll do some funnin' and strummin'. Tomorrow we've got our first Shaka Shack. I know it's Easter Sunday, and happy Easter to everybody, and Pesach as well. But I figured, why not on a Sunday? Maybe you take a break from the ham and the turkey or all that. I just talked to my brother. He's cooking up the ham this year. So anyways, nice to have everybody here. I saw a couple of new names. If you are new to all of this craziness, I am your genial host and play-along conductor, Tiki Dave. This is something that we started doing way back in April of 2020 in response to lockdown and COVID and such, when folks had to be at home. And we started funnin' and strummin'. I think before we stopped for the ships, we had done something like 72 or 73 episodes. And so if you're new, what this is, it's not a lesson. It's just a chance for us to get together, have some fun. In the description, you are going to find a link. If you haven't downloaded the song sheets already, if you follow the link, it's a Dropbox folder. And you can download the songs if you want, load them into an iPad like I'm doing or like some of the other good folks here are doing. You could print them out if you wanted to. You could actually just read from the screen. I'm going to put them up on the screen in a little bit. If you have a chance, you can cast this onto your big TV. It usually works better to see the music. But you can do this on your iPad or even your phone. Some people do it. So we're just here to have a good time and just do some strumming and funning. I've chosen some songs that we've done in the past that everybody's familiar with, so it's going to be nice and easy. And in the future, the next ones, we'll probably do some new stuff, and I've got some requests of songs and such. So for my new folks, it's about an hour and some change. I think we have 11 songs today, 10 songs, 12 songs, something like that. And what I do is I just put the music up there, and I play the backing tracks. We strum, we have some fun, we sing, and you can do whatever you want. I know we've got some experienced players out there. We've got some beginners. So you just have some fun with it. Use whatever chords you'd like, whatever inversions, voicings you'd like. We're just going to have a good good time. And if you're new, please make sure in the chats and the comment that you say aloha to everybody, because that's where all the social stuff is happening. I think some people tune in just to do the social chatting. But you're right in there in the comments. And every now and then I'll get into the comments and say hi and all that. I know we got folks from Canada. We've got our friend Mr. Kunkel. He's on his boat. So it's just a whole bunch of people right now. We've got, let's see, got the little counter, 95 folks. So good to have you. So the first thing I'm going to do is ask for a little bit of cooperation. And that is, if you can hear my voice nice, loud, and clear, go down to the bottom of the screen and give me like that thumbs up in the hearts. Just hit it a lot so that I can see you can hear my voice nice and clearly. And also, I'm sure I can see on mine that you can see me. But I want to make sure that everybody can hear my voice nice and clearly. Good, 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 good. Let's see. Oh, Ken, nice to have you, Ken. Ken's a newbie, so nice. Welcome, Ken. Think you're going to have some fun with us. So the next thing I'm going to do, so if you're new to this, one of the things that sets us apart a little bit here is we always play with the band. I have backing tracks that I make for all of the songs. So it's kind of fun. You have a drum beat, sometimes a guitar, keyboard. It just keeps everything nice and on the beat, and it's a lot of fun to do. So what I'm going to do real quick, oh my God, Robert. Robert's in the house. Hey, my brother, how are you? So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to play the track from the first song that we have here. And as soon as you hear the track and you can hear it nice and clearly, I want you to do the same thing. I want you to start hitting those thumbs up and the hearts. If you can hear that nice and clearly, just start hitting the thumbs, hitting the hearts, hitting the thumbs, everything good. So I know that we're good with the track. Keep hitting them until I can. There we go. I love it. Love it. All right. So, last thing that needs to be done, we're going to get over to the window that we use for our play along, the song sheet window. We're going to start with Down on the Corner. Now, I'm going to wait till I can see it pop up over on my monitor here. There we go. Now, if you've never done one of these with me before, let me just explain real quickly about the song sheets. I always like to do one sheet whenever possible. Nothing today has two. So what you're going to find out is a lot of the time I don't rewrite choruses and things like that. So for instance, if you're looking Down on the Corner, we have a chorus. Well, I guess I do repeat the chorus, but sometimes I'll just have written repeat chorus or repeat bridge, or I'll give you a heads up and things that are going on here. The chords are always on the right-hand side. I've got the nice first position chords for the most part, although we are going to have a B-flat in here. I know that makes some of you very thrilled. And lastly, if you're new to this, in the parentheses, sometimes you will see after a chord a number. That's how many beats you are going to play that chord for until you move to the next chord. So, in instance, in the intro here, we got F for 4 beats, C for 2, F for 6, C for 2, and so on and so forth. That way, if you don't know the song or the intro, that way you can get yourself in on the action. So, oh yeah, that's sounding good today. Got some new sonic secrets on my ukulele that I can share if you'd like. But of course, this is everybody recognizes this ukulele. This is my go-to, my ovation. So I think we should just dive in. Well, thanks, Kat. Appreciate that. I try to make them clear as possible. So everybody, here's what's going to happen. I'm just going to do, the first thing I'm going to do is just start the track so you can hear the tempo, and I'm just going to give you an idea about the feel. I don't talk about strums. You guys can strum as you'd like, whether it's just all down strums, whether it's any kind of a chuck or anything like that. You guys can do as you like. Oh my goodness, 117 people. Oh my God. I know more than I thought we'd have. Okay, so just listen for a second, everybody, on the first one. If you're new to this, this will be kind of like a quick little introduction to how we're going to count in and things like that. So, one, two, this will be the intro. Don't play quite yet. We've got an F, two, three, four, C, two, F, two, three, four, five, six, C, two, F, two, B flat, three, four, F, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, C, one, two, and in we go. So that'll give you an idea of what we're going to do. All right. I say we just get down to it. What do you say, everybody? Last minute thumbs up, hearts, things like that. Let me make sure everybody's okay. Everybody's got their ukuleles tuned. Remember, if you have any questions for anybody here, it's always in the comments. I'll do my best if I see a question. But I'm just here to kind of lead the band, so to speak. Let's have some fun, everybody. Here we go. Get your ukes ready. Off we go. One, two, one. Two, three, four. B flat now. And F. Here we go. And early in the evening, just about supper time, over by the courthouse, started to unwind. Four kids on the corner, trying to break you up. Willie picks a tune now, blows it on his harp. Here's the chorus. Down on the corner, out in the street, Willie and the poor boys are playing, bring a nickel tap feet. Second verse now. Rooster hits the washboard, Peter just got a smile. Blinky thugs the gut face and his sorrows for a while. Poor boy twang the rhythm out, song he's a Kalamazoo. Willie goes into a dance and he doubles on kazoo. Everybody now, down on the corner, yeah, out in the street. Willie and the poor boys are playing, bringing it. Now let's just play these chords. Here we go. You don't need a penny, you don't need a penny, just hang around. If you got a nickel, won't you lay your money down? Over on the corner, there's a happy noise. People come from miles around just to watch the magic boy. On the chorus, down on the corner, out in the street, Willie and the poor boys are playing, bring a nickel, tap your feet. One more. Down on the corner, out in the street, Willie and the poor boys are playing, bring a nickel. Let's do that outro. Here we go. F, just like the intro, except it's called the outro. To your B flat, here we go. And F. Coming up. 1, 2, 3. You big rock stars, good. Give yourselves some applause. Give yourselves some thumbs up and everything. Hey, Jeff, what's happening, my friend? What's happening? So that's our first one. That's how we did it, everybody. That's how it runs here at the old Ukuleleville play-along party. Hope you enjoyed. Well, I'm getting lots of hearts, lots of thumbs up. I love it. It is good to be back. I'm going to offer you a little toast from my mug here. I even had to bring out the ukulele mug for today. Oh, thanks for those stars. Appreciate that. A lot of you know we can do stars. Oh, stop right there. You guys know we can do stars if you want to donate a little bit. If you want to do it another way, I, of course, have PayPal and Venmo set up. Look down here, and you're going to see all of those tags and all that stuff. So who's that? Somebody got in a little kazoo? Somebody got some kazoo in Terry. Hey, Terry, are you guys on the ship? I've got some people, I think Terry is on the ship. She's on a cruise, and I think they're doing this on the cruise. How cool is that? All right, everybody, let's do the next one. So we're all finding our way. Since I haven't done this in so long, the technical aspect might be a little challenging. Ah, there we go. I did it right. All right. We're going to do a little bit of Neil Diamond, everybody. And let's see. Let's take a look at this. Now, you can see, like I said, we've got our intro for 16 beats. We've got our chorus, but then we're going to do a repeat chorus. So as you can see, I try to save space wherever possible. All right, let me just play a little bit of this, everybody, so you can feel what it's going to be like. You can get a feel for what I've assigned for this. So just give that a listen. We've got E minor, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and in we go. Now this is a little quick. So, you know, it's going to be, if you want to chuck it, something like that. You can do that, or if you just want all down strums, it's up to you. Chordally, I think the only thing that anybody's going to really have a little bit of noise about maybe is that D. But you guys know your Ds by now. What's that now, Terry? Flying along, making up time, I know. God be with everybody who's, we had a lot of emergencies on that one. So, good thoughts and prayers to all those folks who... they had some medical emergency on the Crown Princess. So they had to go over to Nuka Hiva and drop some people off. Well, all right, everybody, let's do some Neil Diamond. We'll dedicate this to my man Robert Leonard over there. Mr. Robert France is watching, and he is the Neil Diamond guy. So let's do it, everybody. Let's do a little Solitary Man. Is the top of my head disappearing? I'm looking at the green screen here. No, we're okay. Here we go. From the top. One, two, one, two, three, four. Here we go.
Melinda was mine till the time that I found her holding Jim, loving him. And Sue came along, loved me strong, that's what I thought, me and Sue. But that died too.
Here's the chorus, everybody.
Don't know that I will, but until I can find me, the girl who'll stay and won't play games behind me, and I'll be what I am. But I'm a solitary man, da 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 da, solitary man. 2, 3, 4.
Next verse, here we go.
I've had it to hear being when love's a small word, part-time thing, a paper ring. I know it's been done having one girl who loves you, right or wrong, weak or strong.
Let's do the chorus again. Here it is.
Don't know that I will, but until girl who'll stay and won't play games behind me, and I'll be what I am, da 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 da, a solitary man, da 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 da, solitary man.
Here's a little solo, just a little bit. We go E minor, A minor, and then we're gonna go into the chorus one more time.
Don't know that I will, but until find me, the girl who'll stay and won't play games behind me, and I'll be what I am, a solitary man, a solitary man, solitary man.
Outro! 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we're going to end on the E minor, and yeah, all right. Oh, I'm loving that. Loving, loving, loving a little bit of Neil Diamond. As I said, that goes out to Robert, one and only Neil Diamond guy. All right. So good job, everybody. Hope you enjoyed that. Let's see. Let's go over to the comments and see what's up. Thanks for those stars, guys. Really appreciate that. Let's see. We've got Newfoundland in the house. Look at that. Goodness gracious. Let's see. Randy. Yeah, I got to change it up a little bit because I got that beat, that bar of 5-4. Julie loves her mug. She's got her uke mug. We got to talk to Leia Aloha about that. See if she gets more uke merchandise going. Let's see. What else is going? We got the Dicey Chat. Did I see Chattanooga? No. Da, 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 da. Let's get down to the bottom. Oh, Barb, it's your first time. Well, welcome. Nice to have you. I'm glad that you're going to join us. Yeah. Patricia from Australia, how are you? How are you? Good's all the way down from Australia. I'm glad you're here, Barb. Tell everybody where you're from, a little bit about yourself. We're very social here. We like to know where everybody's coming from and what you're doing and all that. Folks will greet you warmly and knit you sweaters and all that good stuff. All that good stuff. Shirley from Texas in the house. My brother's in Texas. Y'all know that. He's over in McKinley, Texas. Meredith from my old home state, the Bay State, little Massachusetts. All right. All right, let's do some Herman's Hermits, everybody. Turn the page here. Let me make sure we've got that up on the screen. Excellent. Let's see what's in here that we've got a little bit of. We just got that B7. I think everybody's aware of the B7. We also got the E minor. They're kind of, they're not mirror chords, if you will, but, they're kind of the same shape. You know, you got your E minor and then you just move it up one set, or vice versa. You got your B7, you move it down. So you learn that one shape, and you got two chords in your hands. It's a good thing. Oh, Terry, I'm sorry about the Wi-Fi. That's progress, Donna. That we love it. That's progress. Hello from Alabama, Don. Nice to have you. Union Star, Missouri in the house. Rebecca, nice. Okay. Oh, he's in La Crosse. Nice. All right. So let's just get a feel for this, everybody. I'm going to play it for you, as I always do, just to give you a feel for what it's going to be. This is going to be a nice straight-ahead rock and roll kind of thing. This is the intro. This is G for 4, D7 for 4, G for 4, D7, and then in the song, kind of hush. And there's another one of those if you want to do a chuck or something like that, or just do all straight downs, kind of hush, all over the world. So anything can work. You can double time, kind of hush, all over the world tonight. Whatever you want to use, it's all good. If you're new to this, you may notice I'm using a pick quite often, something that I've just done for years and years. I just prefer playing with a pick. But I think I'm going to try the nails. I'm going to go do some acrylics this week and see how that goes. All right, everybody, let's do a little bit of this, shall we? All right. We'll be playing a little bit of Herman's Hermits. Still on the road, by the way. Still always performing. Put on a great show. Let's do it, everybody. Here we go. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. And in we go. There's a kind of hush all over the world tonight. All over the world, can you hear the sound of lovers in love? You know what I mean, just the two of us and nobody else in sight. There's nobody else, and feeling good, just holding you tight. On the chorus, so listen very carefully, closer now, and you will see what I mean. It is a dream, and the only sound that you will hear is when I whisper in your ear, I love you. Everybody together, forever and ever, kind of hush. There's a kind of hush all over the world tonight. All over the world, can you hear the sound of lovers in love? Here's your instrumental, everybody. Ba 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 ba. Let's do the chorus again. So you listen very carefully, closer now, and you will see what I mean. Ba 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 ba, it isn't a dream. Ba 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 ba, and the only sound that you will hear is when I whisper in your ear, I love you. Everybody sing it at home. Forever and ever, down the bottom, last one. There's a kind of hush all over the world tonight. All over the world, people just like us, they're falling in love. They're falling in love. Yes, they're falling in love. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm so happy to be back doing this. Great job, everybody. Fantastic. A little bit of Herman's Hermits there. And we called it Groovy Uke today because we're doing a lot of stuff, obviously, from the 60s, which is, excuse me, my favorite time of music, personally. For ukulele, I guess. I should qualify that. Pardon me for drinking on mic. Also, I'm very happy because I got the new headset and microphone here. I don't know if you remember when we first started this, I used to use one just like this. And it was just really easy to do these play-alongs and lead-alongs with this. And it went a little bit south. So, so happy to have this back. Makes my life a little easier. Aw, thanks, Lindsay. It's really good to be back. It really is. We're enjoying our time at home, and Leiloha is so busy. She's in the craft casita for Kini Creations, and you got to see some of the stuff she's making. She's got her laser cutter, she's got her 3D printer, she's got her Cricut. You guys know how great she is. She's making all sorts of cool stuff. I don't know from day to day what is coming out of there, but I just love it. I love seeing what comes out of the laboratory, the craft laboratory. Excuse me for a second. I got to do a little lozenge. You like that, Julie? This is a Life is Good, and I saw this online. I said I had to have it with the slippers. It's the patriotic slippers. I really like this one. It's good to wear. My lucky bowling hat, too, when I go bowling. Which, yes, I know I've had people comment and message, in the past, send me messages. Are you going to be doing a lot of bowling on your vacation? Yes. I got a great teacher and a coach. I should say, I don't call him teacher. I got a good coach. So having some fun. Katie, it's your first time. All right. Nice to have you here, Katie. Make sure that you spread the word. This is, we don't have them on a regular basis like we used to during a lockdown and such. But I'm going to try to do them every couple of weeks if I can. And while I'm home. So I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here. I'm always glad when the vets come back and the folks who I recognize. But I always really love when we get some new people. So to the new people, thanks. All right, so let's do a little bus stop, everybody. This is one that's very popular with me anyways. I love playing this, and I use this on the ship. For those of you who were with us on the ship this season, you know we're doing something a little bit different. As far as the ukulele program goes, we have a lot of the same things for the show. We do a couple of things on the show that are different, but I've started adding on an in-person Tiki Dave's Ukuleleville play-along. Starting this season, we did it on every single cruise, a huge hit. So we do one of these on the cruises. So in the fall, maybe you can come on a cruise, play some ukulele with us, and we do one of these. And depending on the people, sometimes I'll do like an intermediate or advanced class. So a lot of ukulele being played on those cruises. So let's see what we've got for a bus stop, shall we, everybody? We've done this a few times during the course of our time together, but if you've never heard this one, this is the way it's going to be. Count in, 1, 2, 3, 4, D minor, C, turn down the track a little bit, D minor, C, and then bus stop wet day. Now, this is kind of a quick change, everybody. So one of the things that I will, Patty, as soon as we know our schedule for the fall. We have a tentative schedule, but we're not talking about it yet because it's not official. But as soon as it's official, I'll let everybody know where we're going to be. What's that, Terry? It's all kazoo. All right. So just a quick thing. Now, from my experienced players, you may know this, but pardon me. When you're doing something fast like this, if you're not used to the change real quick, like D minor, C, well, some people just do use their pinky for C. D minor, C. Keeps everything nice and static. So always try to find a workaround for yourself. Make your life easier, not more difficult. That's what I always say. All right, let's do it, everybody. We've got our little intro. We've got our verse. We've got our bridge. Then we've got another verse. We got a repeat bridge. So for my newbies especially, you can see how this is fleshing out now with these song sheets. The directions are there for you. They're always there for you. Tell you exactly what to do and things like that. So shall we, everybody? Let's jump right in. By the way, thanks for getting some notifications from PayPal and all that good stuff. So thanks, guys. Really generous. Really appreciate that. Let's do it, everybody. Let's do a little bus stop. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. And in we go. Bus stop with Dave. She's there. I say, please share my umbrella. Bus stop, bus go, she stays, love grows under my umbrella. All that summer we enjoyed it, the wind and the rain and the shine. That umbrella we employed it by August, she was mine. On the bridge! Every morning I would see her waiting at the stop. Sometimes she'd shop, and she would show me what she bought. Let's play baritone for a second there.
All the people stayed as if we were both quite insane. Someday my name and hers are going to be the same.
Next verse.
That's the way the whole thing started, said it, but it's true. Thinking of a sweet romance beginning in a queue. Come the sun, the ice was melting, no more sheltering now. Nice to think that that umbrella set me to a vow.
Bridge again.
Every morning I would see her waiting at the stop. Sometimes she'd shop, then she would show me what she bought. And all the people stayed as if we were both quite insane. Someday my name and hers are going to be the same.
Let's go to the top and do the first verse again, everybody.
But stop, what day she's there, I say, please share my umbrella. Bus stop, bus goes, she stays, love grows under my umbrella. All that summer we enjoyed it, the wind and the rain and the shine. That umbrella we employed it, August.
Back to the outro, down the bottom, everybody.
By August, she was mine.
One more time.
By August, she was mine. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Excellent. That's not an easy one, especially for my folks just starting out, which I know we always have a lot of people, but, you know, you're going to be great with that. Not a problem. By the way, for the my newbies, if you don't know, usually the next day we'll take this session that we're doing here and it'll be up on my YouTube channel. So make sure if you haven't gone over to my Facebook page, if you're new to this, go to Tiki Dave Music, the Facebook page. Make sure you give it a like or a follow or whatever it is. And you'll get notification when I put new things up. And what I always do is I take the session, I put them up on YouTube. The cool thing about YouTube, for those of you who've never been there before, you've got these options when you watch the video where you can slow it down, 75%, 50%, things like that. So it's a good practice tool. And all of the old playlongs are up there too, by the way. If you're new to this and you don't know, up over at the YouTube page, there's got to be at least 71, 72 of those playlongs. They're all there. Let's see, what's that now? Yep, B-flat's improving. Good, I like to hear that. Shirley loves the song. Barb is liking that D minor to C trick. Yeah, the pinky is definitely like an underutilized finger, if you will, or digit down here. Because most people play the C with the ring, and I do that too. But, you know, sometimes I'll use the pinky because it just opens up your other three fingers, you know, for things that you're doing. So, you know, if you're using, like, for instance, an F7, you know, that pinky will come into play because you can throw that up there on the first string, that pinky, and that'll get you a nice movable seventh shape. You know, like F7 there, F-sharp 7, G7, A7, so forth and so on. All right, let's move on, everybody. A little bit of Joni Mitchell. A little bit of We Love Joni Mitchell. This is, of course, in traditional tuning. For those of you who have tried to ever play her guitar music, it's interesting sometimes because she uses a lot of alternate tunings. Look at this. Goodness gracious. 132 people. My gosh. Thanks so much, everybody. Yeah, I know. Oh, Katie, it's my pleasure. Sorry about the noise with the lozenge, everybody. I know, Terry. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Terry's on the cruise ship, so the internet on a cruise ship is much better than it used to be, but I've tried to do a couple of live things from there, and it just kind of doesn't work out really well. So, anyways, let's listen to both sides now. This one, the intro is a little quick, and the changes might be a little quick. We also have our B minor bar chord right there. The change is very quick. G, C, G, C. This is another one of these where, by the way, you could use the pinky. You know, if you wanted to go just back and forth, keep your hand in the G shape and just back and forth like that. All right, let's give Randy. Hello, Randy. Kathy with the hearts, love it. Lori, Aliante Yukes. That's my Sunday group right there. That's my Sunday group that I play with over here at Sun City Aliante, where we live. I have a lot of fun. Shout out to everybody on my Sunday group. Now let's just give it a feel, everybody, just so you can hear what this is going to be like. It's got a little different feel. This is the intro, just so you can hear it. G, C, G, C. It does it two times. G, C, G. And then you go, rows and flows of angel hair. Right in there. A little low for me, but that's okay. It's not a singing contest. We're just here to have some fun. What's that, Phoenix? Oh, you're in the hotel. Excuse me for a second. Hey, I'll tell you what, everybody. We got 137 people. Hit the share button on this. Can we see if we can get this to 145? I would love for 145 people to be in on this today. I would love it. And then make sure also we come back tomorrow for Shaka Shack. Jill, of course, Jill. Of course, Jill. Another one of my Aliante peeps. All right, let's do it, everybody. A little bit of both sides now. Here we go. One, two, one, two, three, four. One more time. In we go. Rows and flows of angel hair and ice cream castles in the air. Feather canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way, but now they only block the sun. They rain and snow on everyone. So many things I would have done, but clouds got in the way. Here's the chorus, everybody. I've looked at clouds from all sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's love's illusions I recall. I really don't know clouds at all. Next verse, moons and gems. Moons and junes and Ferris wheels, the dizzy dancing way you feel as every fairy tale comes real. I've looked at love that way, but now it's just another show. You leave them laughing when you go, and if you care, don't let them know. Don't give yourself away. Let's do the chorus. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's love's illusions I recall. I really don't know clouds at all. Tears and fears. Tears and fears and feeling proud to say I love you right out loud. Dreams and schemes and circus crowds, I've looked at life that way. Oh, but now old friends, they're acting strange. They shake their heads, they say I've changed. Well, something's lost, but something's gained in living every day. Chorus on the bottom. I've looked at life from both sides now, from up and loose, and still somehow it's life's illusions I recall. I really don't know life at all. And end on the G. That not Jody? Let's see. Jody has a question. Alan is baritone. She wants to know about the B minor. Well, if you look at the music, what you're going to notice, it's a bar chord. It's a movable bar chord, and I don't know if you're familiar with bar chords, but that means you're going to take, like, for instance, if you look at the B minor here, that one finger, and it's going to go all across all of the strings on the second box. Then you got that ring finger there. Now, for some people who aren't comfortable with it, sometimes they'll just do the bar, which is a different chord. It's a B minor 7, but it'll work. It'll work here. That's how you play B minor. It's one of those bar chords, which are great to know, by the way. For those of you who played a little while, you know that we call them bar chords, but I also call them movable chord shapes, like we talked about that F7. But anything where you always have anything that you have all four strings covered, you can move it around. Like that's a B minor right there. But if you just move it back towards the nut that way, that's a B flat minor. There you go, back to B minor again. We got a C minor, C sharp minor, D minor, E flat minor, E minor. These are really important things for you to know to get from beginner to intermediate and things like that, to know these movable chord forms. Good stuff to practice. All right. Let's see what we've got next. A little 5 o'clock world. I'm trying to remember the name of the group that did this first. The version that I really love is Hal Ketchum, one of my favorite singers of all time. Oh, thanks for those stars. They keep popping up. Appreciate that, guys. On this one, nothing unusual. We've got some Ds, we got C, we got G, we've got A. Try to keep it fairly simple on this one. This one also, though, does a little quick kind of two beat changes in the intro. D, C, D, C. Now, here's a thing that you could do if you wanted to. Do we all know that D7, everybody? That sort of bar chord right there. In something like this, if you don't want to get your fingers all changing quickly, or which, by the way, you can go back to your pinky again, you could play the D7 and just play the 4-3-2 and then lift it up and then go to your C. There's lots of ways around these things. The Vogues. Thank you, Lori. I knew somebody would know that. You are a smart bunch, all 132 of you out there. All right, let's just get a feel for it. Let's see what this is going to sound like. Oh, I missed the counting, just so you know. Gosh, folks, thanks so much. I'm starting to get all these things from PayPal. Really appreciate that. This is the intro, just so you can get a feel for it. 2, 3, 4. D, C, D, C. We're going to do that 4 times. Maybe 2 times more than I should, but that's okay. We'll get you all set up. D, C, D, C, D, C. Get you comfortable with. And then the song starts. Up every morning. All right, so let's do it. Let's have some fun with this one. What's that, Phoenix? Oh, that's right, Drew Carey Show. They did this. Didn't he have 2 themes? I think he had this, and then did they start with Cleveland Rocks and then go to this one? Or did they start with this one and then go to Cleveland Rocks? I can't remember which one it was. All right, let's do it, everybody. Under our edition of what we call Groovy Uke. Hope everybody's enjoying. Remember, everybody, if you like what's going on, always hit the thumb or the heart. If you haven't done the follow or the like on my Tiki Day Facebook page, please do. Please do. And always keep in mind also, if you're in a Uke group somewhere around the country and you want to bring me in to lead a session, I just came back from San Diego last week, and I'm going to be doing some things coming up in the next 5-6 months. Please let your leaders know about it. Bring me on in. I could do a concert for you and lead a session. Always good to meet new Uke players. Love it. Let's do it, everybody. I'm going to see what happens with this high note. I may or may not try this. All right. Oh, that's right. Moon over Parma. I forgot about that, too. Wow. You guys are smart today. You're smart every day, but especially today. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. Two more times. Just getting warmed up. One more time through. Here we go. Up every morning to keep a job, I gotta fight my way through the hustling mob. Sounds of the city pounding in my brain. Another day goes down the drain. On the chorus. It's a 5 o'clock world. The whistle blows. No one owns piece of my time. There's a 5 o'clock me.
inside my clothes, thinking that the world looks fine, yeah, yeah. La da da, la da 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 da.
Figured better safe than sorry.
Trading my time for the pay I get, living on the money that I ain't made yet. Gotta keep going to make my way, but I live for the end of the day. Let's do the chorus again. A 5 o'clock world, the whistle blows, no one owns peace of my time. The 5 o'clock need inside my clothes, thinking that the world looks funny, yeah, yeah. La da da.
I almost went for it. In the shelter,
in the shelter of her arms, everything's okay. She talks and the world goes slipping away. Know the reason I can still go on when every other reason is gone.
Last chorus now.
It's a 5 o'clock world when the whistle blows, and no one knows peace of my time. There's a 5 o'clock me inside my clothes, thinking that the world looks fine, yeah, yeah. La da da, la 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 la.
We're gonna go 4 times through that.
La da da, la 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 la.
I haven't noticed I lost the note. Last time.
Da, 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 da.
And on that C, everybody. And on D, sorry. And on D. Sorry about that, everybody. I shouldn't have noticed that. Don't end on the C, end on the D. Otherwise, it's very nebulous. Could if you want to. It's all about whatever you want to do. This is your play along, everybody. This is your play along. What's that now, Patty? I think last time played with the T-Bug. Oh, we had a great time with the play-along, and I was with Ray Sagramis, and he was doing some playing with us, and also Devin Scott. He and I had a great time leading that play-along. We had a really good time with that. All right. Hey, Terry, did they bring somebody in? Terry, I know Tui and Miley left. Did they bring in somebody to teach the rest of the classes for ukulele or come in and do performance? I know they had to go over to the Grand. We were supposed to go to the Grand, many of you know, but unfortunately we had something come up where I wasn't available. I couldn't go, and so they're going to fill us in. All right, fell for us, I should say. All right, let's do a little bit of Beatles, everybody. Come together. This one's a little more kind of not shuffly, but it's one of those kind of things. Let's take a listen to it, shall we? Movable bar chord again. Remember that B minor we were talking about? If you lift up your finger, your ring finger, you got that B minor 7. If you just move that up 2, you've got in the song on the 4th fret, that's that C sharp minor 7 that we're going to play. Oh, Al, I'll tell you what, we had a great time over at T-Bug. We really did. Great, great time. All right, let's just listen to it. Can you hear that? That's the track right there. This is the intro. E minor 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and in we go. Here come old flat top. Now, you can do one of those. Here come old flat top. He come grooving up slowly. He's got like that. What's that, Randy? Angie is the fill-in for 2 in. Well, I don't know Angie. I'm sure she's wonderful. All right, let's do it, everybody. We've got our intro. We've got a verse. Then we've got another verse. Then we've got that chorus. Well, it's not really a chorus, but come together right now over me. Then we've got another verse. Then we've got to repeat the chorus. Then we've got a verse, repeat the chorus, and we have our outro. Here we go. Let's do it, everybody. From the top, a little come together. 1, 2, and 1, 2, 3, 4.
Here come on, flat top, he come grooving up slowly. He got Juju Eyeball, he won Holy Roller. He got head down below his knees. Got to be a joker, he just do what he please, yeah. He got toe jam football. He got monkey finger. He shoot Coca-Cola. He said, I know you and you know me. One thing I can tell you is you got to be free. Come together right now over me. He got Walrus Kamboot. He got Arnold Seibert. He got Spinal Cracker. He got beaten down below his knees. Hold you in his armchair, you can feel his disease. Come together right now over me.
Roller coaster, everybody.
Got roller coaster. He got early wanting. He got muddy waters. He won mojo filter. He say one, one, and one is three. Got to be good looking. He's so hard to see. Come together right now over me.
All right, there again. Outro.
Right now.
Sorry if I threw you there a little bit, guys. Yeah, that's the way we do it. Had to hold that E minor for 8. Here's a quick little thing for you. On something like this, if you've got this B7, let's take a look at, normally I say I don't teach, but sometimes if I can throw something in, because I do it just without even thinking of it, I realize it would be cool if you know it. So let's look at the verse. So you got this E minor. Bang production, he got Walrus Kamboot. Now you get to that B7. You've got this B7. He got feet down below his knees. Now if you take that and you move everything just back one, you're at this B flat 7, A sharp 7. It's the same chord, and then you want to land on that A7. So it'd be something like bam bam bam. And when you can go back up, if you're going A7, just practice that a little bit. When once the session is done a little bit later, you got that B7. Just kind of hold the form, and then aim to get back down to the A7. Try not to play that fourth string though on the. That one right there. Oh, the first string, pardon me. So it'd be like B7, B-flat 7, A7. It's kind of a cool little move to use. Give that a shot. All right. Let's, in our next song for Groovy Uke, we've got about 3 or 4. Ooh, we got plenty of songs left. Ooh. I'll tell you what, where's the time going? All right, let's do a little bit of Teach Your Children Well, everybody. Nice, straightforward kind of thing. Let's just give it a listen. It's kind of a shuffle. We got C, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, F, 2, 3, 4. Now it's a little quick. C, 2, 3, 4, 5. Except we're all familiar with these chords. And in we go. You, who are on the road. All right, let's do it. Let us do it, everybody. Here we go. Thank you, Mary. Glad you like that. Every now and then I come up with a cool little move. I'm kind of a hack at this thing, but every now and then I can play something okay. Well, Phoenix, I'd love to, but they're not doing T-Bug traditionally this year. They're going to do a cruise, and I know that who they're bringing on. I know they're bringing on Lisa, and I think Robert Tigert. I think they're going to be the featured artists. But we're working on some stuff. Me and the guys in Tampa are working on some stuff. So I would love to. I would love to come on the cruise. I really would, or the year after that. Okay, let's do it, everybody. Here we go. Teach your children well. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4.
kid who on the road must have a code that you can live by. And so become yourself, because the past is just a goodbye. And teach your children well. Your father's hell did slowly go by. And feed them on your dreams, the one they picked, the one you'll know by. Don't you ever ask them why. If they told you you were crying, just look at them and sigh, and know they love you. You of tender years, and you of tender years, can't know the fears that your elders grew by. And so please help them with your youth. They seek the truth before they can die. And teach your parents well, their children's hell will slowly go by. And feed them with your dreams, the one they pick, the one you'll know by. Don't you ever ask them why. If they told you, you would cry. Just look at them and sigh, and know they love you. Down the bottom, everybody. G, G7, and C. Yeah.
Love that one. That's a good ukulele song right there. Teach your children well, little CS. And I didn't know if Y was in on that one, but CSN and something. All right, as we're moving along in our Groovy Uke session, I hope everybody's enjoying. I don't know when we're going to do the next one. Probably in a couple of weeks we'll get it all together and get the music out to everybody. Don't forget tomorrow. I know it's Easter. I know we've got a lot of things going on, but tomorrow I'm going to be doing a little Shaka Shack for an hour or so, playing some music just to chill out on a Sunday and show you my new I'll be using a couple of new things. Some of you know I got my it's falling down here. This is my new nylon string guitar. Play a little bit of that tomorrow. My new Godin right here. Ooh, there it is. Ooh, isn't that pretty? And I'll play also a little baritone tomorrow, but a different kind of baritone. And at the end of the session today, I'll tell you all about this. This is my latest thing that I'm really loving. This is something I picked up probably about 6 months ago, 7 months ago. It's a Kala. It's very nice. It's a Kala XL, but I've got it strung up as a baritone. So maybe I'll do the last couple of songs on that one for you. But lots of cool, cool instrument stuff happening. Are you enjoying that, Cat? All right. That's a great name, Cat Pecora. That's like, that's a great name. Love that. I know. Look at that. I love when people are connecting in the comments. You know, that's the best part right there. All right, everybody. So our next one, California Dreamin', probably our most difficult one we're going to do today. Some quick changes. We got that D minor, C, B flat, back to C, A7 sus. That's kind of quick. But again, if it's too quick for you today, play what you can. And then when it comes time on YouTube, you slow it down, you practice it. We've got our famous B-flat that everybody just adores. And we've got that B-flat major 7 at the end, which, that's, remember we're doing that, I just mentioned that B7, which I guess, you know, yeah, well, it's a B-flat major because you've got that, you've got the A right on the top. So, T-Bug Cruise is in November, I believe. I believe that's in November. Pardon me with the sniffles, everybody. Still getting over my little cold here. All right, so this is the feeling of it. Don't play quite yet. This will be how it goes. We got D minor. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, A7. All the leaves are brown. Now that's kind of a quick thing, so just do the best you can with it, everybody. Have a little bit of fun. Let's go for it. Here we go. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. All the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray. I've been for a walk on a winter's day. I'd be safe and warm if I was in LA. California dreaming on such a winter's day. Stopped into a church I passed along the way. I got down on my knees and I pretend to pray. You know the preacher likes the cold, he knows I'm gonna stay. California dreaming on such a winter's day. All the leaves are brown and the sky is gray. I've been for a walk on a winter's day. If I didn't tell her, I could leave today. California dreaming on such a winter's day. On such a winter's day. On such a winter's day. I don't know if anything epitomizes groovy as much as California Dreamin'. You want to do one of those at the end of every time we play that one. Great job, guys. And like I said, I know that comes a little quick. That could use a little bit of work. But you go back and you work on it, I think you'd be fine. Let's see. What is that now? Front desk told us, they're talking about the ship. Yeah. That's, unfortunately, you know, like I said, we were supposed to be on the Grand and we couldn't make it. So they had to take two in Miley there going there. And then this young lady has replaced them over on the Crown. Surely a challenging song. It is a challenging song, but it's a good one. It's also good for finger picking, for those of you who are into any kind of a finger picking reality. Now this one is just plain strummy strummy, everybody. We got a little bit of ripple, not the drink. Hands up or thumbs up if you'd like, if anybody remembers ripple, what it was. Fred Sanford used to drink ripple. Used to talk about that all on the show all the time. All right. Nice simple one on this, everybody. We've got the only nothing outside. Look at that. We've got a G, we've got a C, we've got a D, A minor, and A. Let's see what it feels like. Just don't play for a second. Let's see. It's got that country feel again. So just know the counts. If you're interested down the end, it's going to go something like this. This is how we count the 16 for G. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, in. If my words did glow. Like that. All right, everybody. Now, I want to contradict what I just said. If anything is going to speak about groovy, it's going to be the Grateful Dead. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. If my words did flow,
with the gold of sunshine. And my tunes were played on the harp unstrung. Would you hear my voice come through the music? Would you hold it near as if it were your own? It's a hand-me-down. My thoughts are broken. Perhaps they're better left unsung. And I don't know, don't really care. Let there be songs to fill the air.
On the chorus, everybody.
Rippling still water, when there is no pebble tossed nor wind to blow. Reach out your hand if your cup be empty. If your cup is full, may it be again. Let it be known there is a fountain that was not made by the hands of men. There is a road, no simple highway, between the dawn and the dark of night. And if you go, no one may follow. That path is for your steps alone.
Let's go to the chorus again, everybody.
Rippling still water, when there is no pebble tossed nor wind to blow. You who choose must lead or follow.
I get the words right one of these days.
But if you fall, then you fall alone. If you should stand, then who's to guide you? If I knew the way, I would take you home.
Outro.
La da da. Sort of like the verse. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Dun, 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 dun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Definitely a kazoo song, by the way. Definitely, yes. I know, Terry. I don't have a kazoo. I'm kazooless. If that's even a thing, being kazooless. All right, everybody, we're winding down. We've got our penultimate song coming up. And I think that what I will do is switch over to my baritone slash tenor while we're having a moment here. Guys, you are the best for coming out after we haven't done this for a long time. So I got to say mahalo nui. Thank you so much. You know, I'm never sure how many people are going to show up. And my goodness gracious, we've got 130 people strumming and funning. I think the Saturday's a good day. Remember, we used to do it on Friday, right? And I think Saturday's a good day for it. For some reason, I don't know. What do you guys think about the Saturday? What do you guys think about Saturday instead of the Fridays? I just chose Saturday because I was supposed to be gigging yesterday, which is why. Hey, Ray's here. Ray Segram is in the house. An amazing performer and ukulele player. And one of the two guys with two ukes. All right, so good to see you, Ray. Folks like Saturday? Saturday, yeah. Saturday's good. You know, now, if a gig comes up or something like that, we may have an issue. We may have to move it. But I think if I'm not working, oh, that's right. We used to do a Zoom on Saturday. Remember, it used to be like Friday and Saturday and Sunday. Oh, man, then we had the midweek one. Remember, there was the, what do we call it? Hump day hang or something on Wednesday? Back then, man, we used to just be online all the time. So anyway, so what I've got here, I have to tweak this a little bit. Ooh, that sounds nice. This is, I said, this is a collar that I bought. And I got this thing for like $250. Somebody was selling it on Ukulele Underground. And I like it because collar. I like collar. It's a nice solid instrument, you know, got a good reputation. I like it because it's XL, the bout is a little bit bigger on the bottom. It has a really nice pickup in it. And I had this set up as a tenor. And I'm like, well, it was okay as a tenor. Then on a whim, since I do so much traveling, I hate toting around different size things and different. So I said, let's try this. And I saw these Pepe Romero baritone, baby baritones. And put them on here and listen to that. That is nice. And that's a baritone. And I'm playing it on this. And I like it because it's nice and portable. And I can throw them into my Fusion bag. And I have my tenor and I have my baritone. All right. So let's do a little bit of I'm a Believer. And then we've got Lovely Cruz. Let's hear what we're doing. Hey, Ray. I know, Ray, you're within the sound of my voice. You see, Ray Segrammis. As I mentioned, he's a wonderful, he's an instructor, he's a performer, he's a director, he's an arts kind of guy. And Ray, if you're playing any place, let everybody know where you're going to be, and you know, links to anything that you want them to know about, because I want people to find Ray, because he's I don't want to say an up and coming talent. A lot of people know about him, but people should know where you're going to be, my friend. Yeah, it's got a mellow tone. I like that. So let's see what we got. So the Monkees, everybody. We got the beat here. Just listen to the beat. Very rock and roll. It's a little fast, so that's the count. We've got the D. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we go. I thought love was only true in fairy tales. What's that now? He'll be at Funky Fred's this October. Man, look at you getting all booked up. My God. Go see him. Go see him. He's great. Go for it, Ray. Love it. Love it. Love it. All right, let's do it, everybody. Let's do a little bit of the Monkees, then we're going to do Lovely Cruz. And then actually, after that, we're off to see Nani and Keith Lowry. Some of you in the ukulele community know Nani Lowry. She and her husband Keith, they do the Gaithersburg Festival every year. They run it, and they just moved out here a little while ago, and they've got their first gig. We're going to go support them. They've got their first gig here in town, so we're going to go support them. All right, everybody, here we go. From the top, let's do some Monkees. One. Hold on, I lost the count. Two, one, two, three, four.
I thought love was only true in fairy tales. Met me for someone else, but not for me. All lovers out to get me. Do, 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 that's the way it seems. Disappointment haunted all my dreams.
Here we go, chorus now.
Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. There's not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried.
I found love.
I thought love was more or less a given thing. Seemed the more I gave, less I got. Oh, what's the use in trying? all you get is pain. When you need that sunshine, you get rain. Let's do the chorus, everybody. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer, and there's not a trace of doubt in my mind that I'm in love. Ooh, oh, I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. Now what they call the solo. Here we go. Bum, 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 bum. Love was out to get me. Love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. Chorus, here we go. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. There's not a trace of doubt in my mind that I'm in love. Ooh, oh, I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. Down the bottom, I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. There's not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm a believer, yeah, 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 yeah. I'm a believer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yeah, rocking out with some monkeys. Danny, good to see you. Las Vegas, Sin City, my hometown as well. All right, great job, guys. Great job, great job. Now it's time to finish up with our traditional closing songs. Many of you know that this is what we usually finish up with. If you are new to this, the reason that we do this song, now not a lot of people know this song unless you've been doing this with us for a while. This is a Jimmy Buffett song, and for many of us, we met initially on the cruise when I was teaching ukulele and when we started this whole adventure back in 2020, 3+ years ago. Gee, you know what? I think it's almost just about 3 years ago that we started doing this. Many of the people who tuned in initially were from the ship, so we figured we'd do a sailing kind of song to finish it all up. And so that's what we've been doing. And so we do this one every session. We finish up with this one. Nice and simple. We got a little solo in there. We've got some nice easy chords. And it's our way of saying goodbye. So once we're done with this, everybody, once we're done with this, do not go anywhere. We're going to say our proper goodbyes and all that good stuff. Aren't you guys nice? Oh, man, look at that. Some great, great sentiments. Great people. Carolyn, how are you, my dear? Any day is Tiki Day. That's funny. All right, let's do it, everybody. What's that, cat? It's blurry. Am I blurry? You know what happens sometimes, the backdrop, I'm using a green screen, sometimes that can make things blurry. Sometimes if I lean out of the frame or something, you can do that. So oh, that's nice. Oh, I like this. Nice sounding uke. All right, let's do it, everybody. I'm going to try to remember that I'm playing baritone. For those of you who play baritone and tenor interchangeably, it's always a fight in your head to get to remember which one you're using. Let's do it. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. There it is.
Drink it up. This one's for you. It's been a lovely cruise. I'm sorry it's ended. Sad, but it's true, yeah. It's been a lovely cruise. These moments. moments well left with. May you always remember these moments I'll shed my feet. It's wind in our hair, and there's water in our shoes, hey. It's been a lovely cruise.
All right, let's cruise a little bit.
May you always remember these moments I'll shed by feet. And those harbor lights, well, they're coming into view, yeah. We'll bid our farewells much, much too soon. So drink it up. This one's for you, yeah. It's been a lovely cruise. Everybody, it's been a lovely cruise. It's been a lovely
certainly has been a fantastic session and a fantastic cruise, everybody. Oh, yeah, loving it, loving it, loving it. Let me just put this thing down so we can say proper goodbyes to each and every one of you. It's been amazing getting back in the saddle. Thanks for coming, everybody, and you guys have been so nice with your stars and with your contributions in the PayPal. If you have not checked me out on social media, oh, let's get back to the stream one right there. And where's my overlay? Where's that? Is it there? There it is. That's a little bit bigger for you. If you'd like to keep track of what's going on the social media and all that good stuff, right there on the bottom, right here below, you can see it's got all my handles and everything like that. So make sure you go over to Instagram. I'm trying to build up the old Instagram and Facebook, and I'm also on TikTok and all that good stuff like a lot of people are, and just trying to boost that presence right there. And also, if you'd like to throw a little something into the virtual tip jar, which many of you have been doing, I sure appreciate that. You can see, let me get the hand right. Where is it? Right there. We've got the PayPal and the Venmo, and you guys have been fantastic for that. Tomorrow, same bat time, same bat channel, music performance, a little Shaka Shack. I'm going to get rid of the headset, put up a regular microphone, going to play some guitar, a little bit of ukulele. Who knows what's going to happen tomorrow? It's going to be all island-style kind of music, as we always do. So spread the word, everybody. Come and see me tomorrow. Let's see. Keep an eye out for the next play-along. I'll put the music into the folders as I did before, and we'll have ourselves another great time. Maybe in a couple of weeks, I'll check out the calendar. We're taking a little bit of a trip over to the Big Island at the beginning of May. I've got our grandchild is having his first birthday, so it's a big, big luau we're going to have for the birthday, so it's going to be a great time. For you first-timers, gosh, I can't thank you enough. Make sure you tell all your ukulele playing friends about us over here at Ukuleleville. We always have a great time whenever we do this. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put on a little bit of music, as I always do. I'm going to kill the camera that's aimed on me, and I'm going to leave this live for about, I don't know, a minute and a half, 2 minutes, so you can all say goodbye to each other. And if you ever have a question or anything, if you want to be in touch, all my contact information is at the Facebook page. You can always drop me a line at tikidavemusic@gmail.com, or you can send me a message over at my Facebook page. But gosh, I'll just say it again. I know it's being redundant, but I can't say it enough. Thanks for coming, everybody, to the return of Tiki Dave's Ukuleleville Play Along Party, Groovy Uke, this time. We'll see what we call the next one. So, it's your old buddy Tiki Dave. I'm going to go eat myself some local food, listen to some great music from Nani and Keith Lowry in town tonight, and we'll see you all tomorrow at the Shaka Shack, everybody. Let's see what we've got. Yeah, little Jimmy to say goodbye. Have yourselves a great one, everybody. It's your old buddy Tiki Dave. Have yourselves a great one. Happy Easter. Happy Pesach to everybody. Be good to each other. I love you all. Take care. Aloha.
And smiles float around my grandma's Sunday table. While Auntie May was saying grace, Papa T would sneak a taste, catch a funny look from my cousin Mabel. Then Daddy'd beat the drum, the old folks start to hum, sing the only song that we all knew. I'm beyond so fine, dancing and drinking wine, sing about the lifestyle on the bayou. Criolla,
Criolla,
in my sola,
sola.
Love what they were saying,
saying.
Love what they were playing,
playing.
Criolla, Criolla. On my big troller,
big troller.
Makes me feel like dancing,
dancing.
Fall in love, romancing the melody. Criolla, Criolla,
Criolla,
Criolla. It's in the moon, it's in the blood, it's in the food, it's in the mud. It's a spicy kind of life, Criolla. It's in the moon, it's in the blood, it's in the food, it's in the mud. Criolla, Criolla.